Hey, what's up there, friends? It's Ryan, Vocal Coach here, and thank you so much for checking out this video. If you haven't yet, please go ahead and subscribe down below to my channel. Also, click like on this video, that way more people can check it out. But yeah, let's get to it now. So for today's video, I'm gonna be doing another reaction to one of the singers from the One World Together at Home live stream video. There were 8 hours worth of, or more actually, not just 8 hours, of singers and musicians, and there was just so many to go over and listen to. But today I'm gonna be reacting to John Legend and Sam Smith singing Stand By Me. So without further ado, let's get to it. He's got all his awards right behind him. That's awesome.
When the night has come.
Man, he's got such a high range.
And the land is dark, and the moon is the only light we see.
All right, right away. So, you know, again, I'm a vocal coach and I notice things, hear things, and he goes up for that note. Darling, darling, that darling. But he's doing it an octave higher. Darling, darling. So when he goes up for that note, it falls just a little bit flat, it's just a tiny little bit. But regardless, that's hard to go for that note. So it's not easy, but this key that he picked for the song and they picked together, really high. John Legend really loves to use that full voice power that he's got a lot of the time. And he has a beautiful head voice sound though too. You know, don't get me wrong, but it sounds awesome. Nice harmony.
If the sky that we live upon should tumble and fall, and the mountain should crumble to the sea.
Good sound.
I will cry.
Sam Smith's, his voice, that's like such a unique creation. I don't know how, it's incredible that he's got all these different textures in one sound, in one voice, because he's got like that nice, calming, soothing, you know, lighter head voice sound, but at times he brings it down into that lower range of his chest voice, and it's just, oh my gosh, it's amazing, and especially when I'm listening to him singing live. I wish they used a better microphone. Unfortunately, he had to use whatever he had there at home, but you could hear like the changes in his voice still, regardless. So it's beautiful. Oh, he's got a great voice.
So darling, darling, stay,
and he nails that one.
Stay,
and the run.
Stand by me, whenever you're in trouble, just stand by me.
Sam Smith with the head voice. So good.
Stand by me. Stand by me.
Beautiful combination. Oh, man. Sam Smith and John Legend being able to sing together like that. Ah, so good. And if they can only... Oh, man. I would love to hear them sing together in a studio recording. Man, that would be amazing. Sam Smith and John Legend both have high ranges. They both have unique texture in their voices. But still, they just... Oh, man. It's a good mix. It's a good mix. So... comment down below. Let me know what you think about it. If you want me to maybe react to another John Legend video or another Sam Smith video, let me know. Go ahead. Comment below. All right. Thank you so much for checking out that reaction video. If you haven't yet, please go ahead and subscribe down below. Please go ahead and like this video also if you really enjoyed it. And if you want to definitely check out more reviews or more, comments and reactions to other videos, let me know. Comment down below. I'd absolutely love to hear that. I love to go ahead and do these videos. It's such a joy to be able to do these videos for you. So thank you so much. You can check out this next video right here or check out that video right there. And I'll see you guys later.